In 1958, America's first jet airliner, the Boeing 707, began service. This is said to have revolutionized air travel, kickstarting the jet age.